report described type 2 diabetes in particular was characteristically defined as a disorder of hyperglycemia. In fact, that is how it's defined epidemiologically and clinically, but we have come to understand that elevated blood glucose is simply one marker of this syndrome of type 2 diabetes that is characterized not just by elevated blood glucoses, but in great part has its origins in this thing we call insulin resistance. And as Bert further described, the combination of insulin resistance with an inadequate